Welcome back to the session on Calathes vesicula, and in this presentation we will be dealing with the venous system of Calathes. The venous system includes the veins which carry the deoxygenated blood, and the deoxygenated blood from various parts of the body, it is brought into the sinus venosus through three main caval veins, okay, the right and left. Pre-caval vein, you can see over here, the right and the pre-caval vein, and the post-caval vein. Okay, these three veins are the veins which carry blood to the sinus venosus and from there to the heart. Okay, now each pre-caval vein is formed by the union of external jugular, you can see here, the internal jugular, and these two veins plus the subclavian vein. So from each of the pre-caval vein is formed of an internal jugular, external jugular, and a subclavian vein. The right pre-caval vein is also furnished by an azygous vein. Okay. The external jugular vein brings blood from the floor of the mouth and tongue, while the internal jugular vein, it drains the blood from the brain, the subclavian from the forelimb, and the azygous vein, it drains blood from the ventral thoracic wall. So from all these parts, the blood is poured into the sinus venosus through these right and the left precaval veins. Now the postcaval vein, it is formed by the fusion of many of the veins you can see over here. Okay, initially the right, here you can see the efferent renal vein, these two veins. Okay, these two efferent renal veins, it joins together to form the post caval vein. Now that these what you call the efferent renal veins drain blood from the kidneys. Each efferent renal vein receives genital veins from the gonads before they join together to form the post caval vein. Here you can see, right? And the venous system, it is also it also includes the two portal systems, the hepatic portal system and the renal portal system. Okay, so you can see here how the renal portal system is formed up. You can see a caudal vein. This vein drains the blood from the tail. Okay, I mean this median caudal vein, it drains the blood from the tail, and after it enters the body, it divides into two, okay, it bifurcates and enters into the kidneys. Okay, and from each renal portal vein, so it becomes a renal portal vein. Okay, so from each renal portal vein arises a pelvic vein. Okay, this is the you can see here, pelvic vein. Okay, so from each of the renal portal vein arises a pelvic vein, right? And each of the pelvic vein receives blood from the hind limbs through the femoral and the sciatic vein. Fine. So caudal vein, it enters the body, divides into two renal portal vein, and each of the renal portal vein, it gives off a pelvic vein. Okay. And the pelvic vein on its way, it receives blood from the hind limbs through sciatic and femoral vein. Okay. Now this pelvic vein, anteriorly the two pelvic veins join together, and these veins then form a median. You can see here the epigastric or anterior abdomen, okay, a median epigastric vein. This epigastric vein enters into liver, and it breaks up into what do you call the veins, into capillaries. Okay. So here you can see the two pelvic veins are joined together, and it has formed the epigastric vein. It enters the liver and it gives off many branches of capillaries into the liver. Now from the liver, what happens is the blood is, you can see here, hepatic portal vein. It is formed by the branches from stomach. You can see this is the stomach, from the intestine. So here you can see the branches. All these join together to form the hepatic portal vein. And this enters the left lobe of the liver. The hepatic portal vein, it enters the left lobe of the liver, and it also divides into many capillaries. Okay. And this then it is collected by the hepatic portal vein, the hepatic vein, and it becomes a part of the post cable. Fine. So these are the various veins. So we can see the heart, the venous system of Calotus, it is composed of three main what you call vein complexes. One is the precable, the two precable, the right and the left precable complex, and another is the post cable complex, plus the two portal systems.